this short video, I will take you through how to set up minimally invasive hemodynamic monitoring. Step 1. Power on the LiDCO monitor. Connect the power supply. Power on using the button underneath the monitor. When AC power is not available, the monitor's battery can offer 3 hours of operation when fully charged. Step 2. Connect the LiDCO to the vital signs monitor. Plug the USB connector into the LiDCO. Connect to the vital signs monitor's analog output port. Step 3. Select rapid. Select R for the LiDCO rapid trend of hemodynamics from the arterial line trace. The wedge will turn from blue to green when selected. Press the white check mark in the center of the wheel to confirm and move forward. Step 4. Enter patient details. Enter patient ID number, age, height, weight, gender, and patient type. Press the green forward arrow to enter monitoring mode. If the arrow isn't green, go back to complete all details. And that's how to set up minimally invasive hemodynamic monitoring. Be sure to check out our other videos, including how to give a fluid challenge and how to set up non-invasive hemodynamic monitoring. And remember to subscribe to the LiDCO YouTube channel. Thanks for watching.